WhatsApp is the most popular messaging service that is used all over the world, but losing those messages in our groups is something which is not less than a nightmare. But don't worry, because in this video I'll teach you how to recover deleted WhatsApp group messages. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you're subscribed to our channel for more content just like this one. Recovery method using AnyRecover. For recovering our lost WhatsApp group messages, we'll be using the best data recovery software that is available, which is nothing but AnyRecover. So check the video description to download AnyRecover to try it for free. And we have a special YouTube discount for licenses just for you. Apart from WhatsApp data recovery, you can also repair corrupted videos, photos, and even repair messages from LINE as well. After downloading and installing AnyRecover, run the application. After that, connect your smartphone, no matter your iPhone or Android device. If you're using an Android device, allow USB debugging mode on your device. And if you have an iPhone, then tap on Trust Computer on your device. After successfully connecting, you need to click on the Start button. Now, for this video, I'll use my Android phone. Then under Social Media App Recovers, click on WhatsApp. Now follow the steps shown in the screen, and once all the methods are followed successfully, click on the Start button. Wait for AnyRecover to scan your device for all the lost messages, and once the process completes, make sure the account is shown in the device data list. Click on Next, and finally click on OK. After that, log into your WhatsApp account on the following screen. Now AnyRecover will do its magic, so make sure you enjoy a cup of coffee while you wait. If you're using an iPhone, when you connect your iOS device, you will see a WhatsApp pop-up. Select Messenger or Business. AnyRecover can access to your device without any verification. After that, it will start to analyze the data. Coming back to the Android device, select the group chats that you have lost or deleted, and click on Recover to PC for better recovery. If you want to recover to your device, it will automatically install an older version of WhatsApp. After recovery, you can log into your account, and then you will see all your data there. Here, a thing to note is that the original WhatsApp data on the device will be erased. Please back it up first if necessary. Alright, next, select the file format for your chats. And lastly, click on OK. Make sure you use the 10% YouTube discount code to get license, which is nothing but ARYT0110, which you can find in the video description and channel homepage. It's easy, just paste in the code ARYT0110 in the I have a coupon area to receive the discount. This offer is available for a limited 1 week time, so make sure you act fast. Retrieve deleted group messages in WhatsApp. The retrieving process works on the backup created on Google Drive or iCloud. WhatsApp backs up in a specific time. If the WhatsApp data backup is earlier than deleting the group messages, that will be back. So this method contains uncertainty. If you really can't find any backup, AnyRecover will be an ultimate guideway for you. Well, in this way, you can easily recover your deleted WhatsApp group chats with just a few clicks. Make sure you follow each and every steps carefully, and if you face any error or issue, please let us know in the comment box down below or join our Discord server where we discuss everything about AnyRecover and data recovery. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the following video. Cheers!